I love tacos and I love mushrooms as taco filling. They absorb all the flavor and have a great texture.
First, we make the marinade with some orange juice, chopped cilantro, chili paste or chopped fresh chili, some lime juice, soy sauce for some umami, oil, and cumin and oregano. Mix to combine everything. I need a bigger container. Give it a German massage and marinate the longer the better. This is our salsa. Add the mushrooms to a hot pan and fry on high heat until the water is gone.